Hello, and welcome to COCC eLearning's video on how to use Adobe Acrobat Reader DC, which offers a secure and easy way to modify and save PDF files for free. To get started, you will need to visit https://get.adobe.com/reader to install Adobe Acrobat. When you begin the download, be sure to uncheck any boxes to install toolbars or extensions. Once you've unchecked those boxes, click the Download Acrobat Reader button. Depending on the type of device you have and your internet speed, this process may take a few minutes. It may also look slightly different than it does on this computer using Windows 10. Once the application has been downloaded and installed, click the Finish button to open the application. Once you have the app open, you can choose the Tools panel and then choose the Fill and Sign tool. You will need to select the PDF file you want to modify and then open it. You will pick Fill and Sign and then begin filling out the form. Once you are done, you can add a signature with the Sign Pen button. Please note that once you sign the document, you may not be able to edit it further, so make sure you are done making changes before signing. When you are ready to save your PDF, click File and then Save As. Choose a convenient place on your device to save the document and then click the Save button. Alternately, if you want to create a web link to your PDF, you can click the Next button, where you will be given a chance to get a link to a read-only copy of the PDF. You can click Create Link, and the program will automatically create a secure web link. Note, if you have not signed into the Adobe Cloud yet, you will need to do so now. If you don't have an account, you can create one for free, and you can use your COCC email to sign up if you wish. If you need to download the PDF, simply copy the generated link and paste it into your browser window. From there, you can download the file to your computer. Thank you for watching the COCC eLearning video on Adobe Acrobat Reader DC. If you have further questions, please don't hesitate to call us at 541-383-7785 or email us at elearning@cocc.edu.